Hello, a winter vlog in the middle of December. We have very rare opportunity to have some snow in Serbia, which is extremely rare that is falling like this. Second day without stop. So this is how to make a snowman or an igloo if you have not so much snow. You can collect it from the courtyard, which I did two times already. It's snowing and it's quite thick. I mean, not half a meter like in Russia, but it's growing and still snowing. So this will be, if I get quite enough snow, this will be an igloo or a big, huge snowman. This is the first stage. This is our silent little beautiful courtyard. The birds are coming to the birdhouse. My mother is giving some seeds to eat for them. It's still not big minus, around zero temperature, but it's a pure joy for me to see the snow everywhere. At least a nice decent winter. The snow is wet, it's sticking on the trees. I will get on my bicycle. I don't have a car, and with motorcycle it's quite interesting weather to go, so I will not go with motorcycle. So I will see what can we record in the forest. Beautiful winter from another angle. Sticky snow. Beautiful. Ten centimeters of snow. Wow. This is not Koponik, but we have lots of snow. Winter beauty, winter joy. Radialac, so called, in Subotica. Deep snow with the beautiful pine. Thank you. Nice creativity. The mama snowman and the three kids snowman. Two kids here and one here. Ah, and the fourth one on the top of the head. We are going to explore now Dudeo Shuma. Winter beauty. So nice. Oops. Oops. Snowman trail. Guraj, pomogni bratu, nemoj mene gledat. E to. Oho. I snijeg je super, lepi se. Aha. A. To će biti stomak ili glava? Popravili smo, restaurirali smo ovog snowmana. Jaj, klinci samo mene gledaju. Pa pomognite će tati. Sad ne mora šagre repa, može i ovaj grančica.
Male ruka, ha? Ajde, ajde jednu veliku ruku. Ajde, ajde još manju.
Thank you.